I've always been an outsider. I've never had a comfort zone. There's no place that I'm terribly uncomfortable in.
From idealistic journalist to executive chairman of a successful international hospitality brand.
He wants to prove that Asia can do it as well.
Banyan Tree founder, Ho Kwon Ping.
Asian business people have got to be thought leaders about what's the future of Asia's going to be.
Asian tycoon, Ho Kwon Ping, on Bio. Real life stories.